Luis a love Lord, Fiend all Israel. Our Nur Luis Hills, the Viafle Amre. A good Tursha, love and wish. I was good at Clock, I was good at Queen. He she only, I was Aaron, I was poor, I can all love and order. Then it there got table. I was being love and on poor also, good for the
Venus should be, as a Venus is a creus, a Tokum Brahuna supporter view of their birth, at team birth, there a hot feeling on dash in the open, at Leish Dapper in the row of Sin Antro. Big Oilton, at the Cassid, at the Spraga, at the Chavis Gottsdena, the Gore Fuina. Brugha and Tina.
John the Baptist Church, Canterbury. And celebrated Mass, with Bishop Fenton, Galvin, and the priests who have worked in the parish have been invited. No vigil Mass next Saturday night in Kilmurry. Special Mass Sunday, 12 noon. Bishop Galvin will be there, and the priests of the parish who have worked in the past in the parish have been invited. Now, the monthly parish maintenance collection for October will take place next weekend. And then your child of prayers after that reports the souls of Carmen Richard O'Brien of Potter Club, Thomas MacSwiney, and the deceased members of the Kilmurry Historical and Archaeological Association. And Alan Healy of Crookstone. Michael Murphy, Railroad, Newly Carter, Palm Cross, Paddy Sheelan, Baby Ann Marley, Hallington, Cutter Club, and Carmen Fudo, and Renee Fortenil of France, Mary MacSwiney of Eunice. Some of their souls of all faithful causes, cause in God rest in peace. I was in a school for Hawken, and the railroad lodge is great. You say, no, don't open the mission to the submission Sunday. Here in the Rabbi and the Rand for a missionary, I was got in a Korean and no rain flea. Lydia Lee and the Vierko and Henry Newman, Monday. We flew in a Gaelic Corsi of Dachas in Airy. I was got Colerle in the Norish Creepshire. It's mainly the first of Mark that there have been some definite service. P.S.A. at the Anna Roomuk and Donuk in the mission at the Gaelore at Fulham Down and New. The face of our shop, their movements, got cried DMA on the Shelvish or the Hayena. Our mission of Gombo Ear. Now Togum, then dinner. And as we celebrate today Mission Sunday, we remember that last Sunday, Henry Newman, Cardinal Bishop, was come, made a saint by Pope Francis. And one of the things that he did and was so involved in was education. And he was set up the university, Catholic in Dublin, which became afterwards the UCD. But also he wrote a book. And one of those books said that in the book it's written that everybody has been created by God for a special mission. Everybody has a mission from God. And that mission brings us to think about Thomas MacSwiney. Whereas all of us have a special mission. A mission to honor people, to think about people. And as the Lord said in the Gospel today, the unjust judge, he eventually gave in and gave the woman her rights so that she wouldn't be annoying. But we're all called to do the thing because it's the right thing to do. And again, we're reminded in the Gospel, never cease, never stop doing what is right. because of his love for his area, his country, for the very soil that goes to make up this land of ours. He so loved that country. And he was so annoyed, as many more of his time, and as we even today think that the people whom he loved, whom God loves, did not have any rights. And everybody deserves to have his rights. Do never cease doing what is right. He also knew about the value of education, as came from Father so duty, Father Beers, that when people are educated, well, then they're able to find their own way, they'll fight their own corner, they'll be able to do things for themselves and for others. And that was the MacSwiney family. It was inbred into them, because they're part of the they were doing it naturally, because it was the very nature of the people of themselves to educate others. So others, by the very nature of themselves, would continue educating, and everybody would understand what was so important in life. If you have education, well, then you have, you're somebody. And there is a saying in Spanish, Manuro, sin la educación no somos nada. Without education, we're nothing. And the MacSweeneys knew that education was important. And so then, Thomas MacSweeney, as you know, he gave his life for his country, for his people. And he doing what was right. And as I told you last year, the Pope sent him his blessing through the great Bishop Shandon as he was dying and breaks some rest. So today, you and the people of Kilmurry honour him, his roots here, and it's great to think of great people like that who understood what was right and who were prepared to do things. Do. And that's what we're all asked to do today. Do what's right. Now, Shasmi Dineshikoro, stand up with this, what the name of God. Credibly, in the name of his father, Iris is an Esoica, Aristotica. I was named Taylor Warnies, the three is what he had today. Taylor Rukwana, her soul, Rabbi and Salem.
Many of the missionaries, a good many of the fresh near shore.
the parish, the people where you work, the teachers, and all professional people. They're all missionaries. Or I should have put them down at night, fully gathered on them, the way God had in cannot play. He in the door for solace, done the shakando, cowardly, tapped the door over her, and all those who are suffering today in the world from war crime and natural disasters and from enforced disasters. We pray that there be some peace and that there is some comfort. Lord, hear us. As I'm waiting room for Rosh, I go meet my friend, though I bug a seer of me in a year, here of a new. Then for all the people of the parish here, we thank God for them. We thank God for the people who work, the people who bring about peace, the people who educate. We ask God to bless them all today, because they all have missionaries. Benig, come up. It's sure, I can feel here, Corinne, the need I love. I hear my ish thing, I hear my conversation. Then for all of us gathered here this morning, Mass, we thank God for the companionship and for the help that we receive, and then the help that you give to all the other people in the world today, especially those who are sick, those who don't know, and especially those who are finding it going hard, and maybe have been suffering for the depression or one thing or another. And then there's an old missionary now, Mother, and I guess there's an old mother of father, called the Rumpish Doctor Celestial Eater. I hear then, I was told about how she read though. Then that's for all the missionaries who have passed away, those who died on the missions, those who are mortal on the missions, and those who have died since. And then we ask God to bring them all safely, give them a welcome in heaven. And so to all our own people who have passed away, all the people of the parish, that all receive the light of the great kingdom of heaven. I hear my ears thing. You need our other care in the ministry, please start healing them. Amen.
God, we enter our land.
Nelmet Brassel, the Yelokri, the Sersha Agna, on the service the Shingit, the Ekpit Rasta, Kundan Shingya, the Shinarun Nibur, the Bona Maid, three priests, Dardian, Gorevon Tiamani. Over give one to be hit in oil. From in by the Shardian Nadia. Catechus is called Unga Dynas Vigus Tarbuk Vex Iguana, the Herex and Akaida in the effort to the Vapu of the Peace of Christ, Eshman Brierton of Prohiko Gapu Gulon, Eshman Stan or a Kurtu Poing in the Narbuskut, Unkulia Pedekopan Spirit Nevux Brugha Geon by the Mother, Kodia Shedahorlegus Gamohik Popan Nefertit, Nur Hitcha Makanabel and Christius. Conan Basis Krishna Gutum Tashari Kunan Baha Eliru. No Brishin in Basis Nahangalas Testam Nevida, Mormon Glor Aradim.
Thank you.
grief and some hope and some glory for him as I hear this grace with all the dust of Father Chicago, took him dear for his heart. Now feather of the queen and I'll get rid of Douglas. In Johnny Chicago, the UCAN, two famous for that thing, the Savannah is revealed to him as I am. She can't hear the little body.
Thank you.
priest thought deal. I was grabbing table deal. Many a deal in pop fiction. I had marked a spirit there. Thank you.